talk about Plump Up the Jam. The description, this is a face serum. The description is a seriously plumping and smoothing serum for all skin types. This serum has a super ingredient, which is hyaluronic acid. Hyaluronic acid moisturizes your skin at a deeper level than most moisturizers. So if you have, like, if you guys look right here, oh, it's getting so much better because I've been using this, but I tend to get like a little dry patch right here. So I have started using this serum, making sure I'm concentrating on the areas where my skin is dry to just help it heal from the inside out. It really helps to plump your skin and make it look smoother, which helps a ton with aging. It's also super loaded with fruit extracts from strawberries, grapes, pineapples, lemons, apricots, apples, and coconuts to help just keep your face looking exfoliated and bright and as smooth as it possibly can. Those fruity extracts are gonna work together to exfoliate and tone your skin. It also has aloe, which is going to be really hydrating. So let's check this bad boy out. In the instructions, it literally says 2 to 3 drops. Do not use a dropper full like I did. 3 drops, okay? We're just gonna kind of gently start working that around, making sure we get it everywhere. Now, when you're using a serum, you always go face wash, serum, moisturizer, okay? The serum is kind of like that superfood delivery that we're trying to get directly into the face. And then your moisturizer is going to help seal all of that in. It's a really fruity scent. It has a really fruity scent, strawberries and grapes. At $25, using such a tiny amount, you can't go wrong. Snag your Plump Up the Jam today.